feel good hit of the year. Well, never mind the Watchmen TV show's here. It's pretty dark and it's pretty sad, but it's great TV, so I'm sure we're glad. There's Dr. Manhattan and his glowing rod, Ozymandias Singh wishing he was a god. So Spectre is there, but also kinda not. There's a sad bit in Tulsa where everyone gets shot.
Oh, sorry, I should probably say that there are a few spoilers, but it's not really, like, it happens, like, in the first 5 minutes of the show, so it's not really...
Oh, did you see all of the nudity? Well, of course, it's HBO, they've got a quota to meet. Will this fill the hole where Game of Thrones used to be? Well, there's plenty of guns and drugs and violence, so possibly. Oh, Rorschach isn't here, but his buddies are. It's a social commentary about people going too far. There's also a bit about technology. It's a bit difficult to follow in the entire story. We live in tough times, so we need a tough show to make us feel sad about everything we know. Watchmen is here to tell us heroes aren't great. They'd rather punch you in the balls than be your best mates. Night Owl is not around, maybe he's dead. If you've read the book, you'll appreciate all the breadcrumbs.
And actually, it really makes for a much fuller experience watching it, because you can see that there's a lot of connections, but it's really more of a spiritual successor than like a direct shot-for-shot remake like that film was, which ironically actually lost a lot more in the medium. So it is a more true adaptation, even though it's making its own path in what it's doing. So
new thing on TV, except for his dark materials, because you can't argue with an armored bear.